I think that, first of all, just so we're past campaign mode, I think it's important for everyone to get some form of health care. So to offer a basic plan for everybody, I think, is important. It's just a question of whether we're going to raise taxes, we're going to cut $500 billion from Medicare, we're going to affect veterans care. I think we can do it better. And to just be the 41st senator and bring it back to the drawing board,